Following a developing story we brought you this morning at 5, police confirmed one person was shot in the head in the Rolando neighborhood and taken to the hospital. Happened around 3:50 this morning. San Diego police tell us they believe it was connected to a possible home invasion on University and College Avenue. As of this morning, there are no updates on any suspects, but of course, as we get more information on the victim's condition, we will let you know.